One of the drills I like to have my hitters do is just take dry swings. If they have access to a frontal mirror, they can see the bat path and the plane of their swing as they take their practice swings. All I'm concentrating on is making sure that my barrel stays flat through the zone, and I'm just going back shoulder, front shoulder with my hands. And it looks something like this. As you can see, my bat stays flat through the zone, and that's the path I'm looking for. I'll do it one more time.